Bulta Bay Bay Reka, slash, B-I, B-I, R-E, D, slash B.B. Raja, born August 30, 1989, is an American singer and songwriter. After signing with Warner Brothers Records in 2013, Reka received songwriter credits on Eminem and Rihanna's single The Monster, which later received the Grammy Award for Best Rap/Sung Performance, and has also contributed songwriter to songs recorded by Shinee, Selena Gomez, and Nick Jonas. Reka released her debut extended play in 2015, I Don't Wanna Grow Up, which saw the moderate commercial success of the singles I Can't Stop Drinking About You and I'm Gonna Show You Crazy. Reka released two additional extended plays in 2017, All Your Fault, PT1 and All Your Fault, PT2, which again saw the moderate success of the singles I Got You and The Way I Are, Dance With Somebody. Reka has also seen success with several collaborations including Me, Myself and Amp, I with G-Eazy, In the Name of Love with Martin Garrix, and Meant to Be with Florida Georgia Line, the latter of which seeing large success as a country crossover single, peaking at number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart in the United States. Reka's debut studio album Expectations, 2018, reached number 13 on the Billboard 200 chart in the United States and saw the success of its lead single I'm a Mess, and brought Reka 2 nominations for Best New Artist and Best Country Duo/Group Performance at the 61st Grammy Awards. Early life. Reka was born on August 30, 1989, in Brooklyn, New York, and moved to Staten Island, New York to ethnic Albanian parents. Her father, Flamur Reka, was born in Debar, North Macedonia when it was part of Yugoslavia. He immigrated to the U.S. at the age of 21, and her mother, Bukura Reka, was born in the U.S. to an Albanian family with roots in Gostivar, which, like Debar, is now part of North Macedonia. In the Albanian language, Bult means bee, and she explained, "My parents are Albanian, and people started calling me Bebe for short." She and her family moved to nearby Staten Island when she was 6. Reka played trumpet and taught herself to play guitar and piano. Reka attended Tottenville High School on Staten Island, where she took part in a variety of musicals. She also joined the choir, while still in high school. After joining the choir, she discovered that her voice was a coloratura soprano. Reka lists Coldplay, The Cranberries, Lauryn Hill, Alanis Morissette, and Kanye West as musical influences. As a teenager, Reka submitted a song to be performed at the National Academy of Recording Arts and AMP, Science's annual Grammy Day event. Reka earned the Best Teen Songwriter Award, beating around 700 other entrants. As a result, she signed a contract with talent scout Samantha Cox, who encouraged Reka to enroll in songwriter classes in Manhattan. Career. 2010-2012, career beginnings with Black Cards. Reka with Pete Wentz on September 1, 2011, at the Rumsey Playfield. In 2010, Reka met Fall Out Boy's bassist Pete Wentz, with whom she began working at a recording studio in New York City. She became a member and a lead vocalist of Wentz's new experimental project of a band, called Black Cards. The band played a variety of live shows and released several singles and remixes. However, in January 2012, Wentz announced that Reka had left the band to pursue other endeavors. Bebe Reka was awarded the Abel Ullman Scholarship for her contributions as a songwriter later that year. 2013-2015, solo debut and I Don't Wanna Grow Up. In 2013, Reka signed with Warner Brothers Records as a solo artist. Reka had begun writing several songs, including Selena Gomez's Like a Champion and Nicky Williams's Glowing. Her most prominent songwriter effort of 2013 was Eminem's and Rihanna's The Monster, which was released as the fourth single from Eminem's album The Marshall Mathers LP 2. The song went on to top the charts for the US Billboard Hot 100 and the US Hot R&B, B/Hip-Hop Songs and won a Grammy Award for Best Rap/Sung Performance at the 57th Annual Grammy Awards Ceremony. That same year, Reka also wrote and was featured on Cash Cash's single Take Me Home. On March 21, 2014, Rekha released her debut single, I Can't Stop Drinking About You. The song peaked at number 22 on the US Top Heatseekers chart. The music video was released on August 12, 2014. The video was inspired by imagery from films such as Girl, Interrupted and Melancholia. In November 2014, Rekha was featured on rapper Pitbull's song This Is Not a Drill. And in September 2014, she was picked as Elvis Duran's Artist of the Month and was featured on NBC's Today Show hosted by Kathy Lee Gifford and Hoda Kotb, where she performed live her single I Can't Stop Drinking About You. In December 2014, Rekha released two more singles, I'm Gonna Show You Crazy and Gone. On May 12, 2015, she released her debut EP, I Don't Wanna Grow Up, through Warner Brothers Records. She also co-wrote and was featured on David Guetta's single Hey Mama, alongside Nicki Minaj and Afrojack. The song peaked at number 8 on the Billboard Hot 100 and received 1.1 million downloads as of June and NBSP, 2015. The song did not originally credit Rekha, despite the fact that she sings the chorus and is featured on background vocals. Eventually, in June 2015, she was given a credit for her work. 2015-2017, Collaborations and All Your Fault series. Main articles, All Your Fault, PT1 and All Your Fault, PT2. In January 2015, Rekha co-wrote and was featured on G-Eazy's Me, Myself and Amp, I. The song peaked at number 7 on the Billboard Hot 100 and at number 1 on the US Pop Songs chart. The song was originally titled I Don't Need Anything and was intended as a song for Rekha herself. Instead, she brought the song idea to G-Eazy and was featured during the chorus. Rekha met Nicki Minaj's manager, G. Roberson, and asked if Minaj would contribute to a new song. In March 2016, Rekha released her single, called No Broken Hearts featuring Nicki Minaj. In April 2016, the music video was released, directed by Dave Meyer. The video has accumulated over 265 million views on YouTube. On July 29, 2016, Rekha and Dutch DJ and record producer Martin Garrix released their single, In the Name of Love. It peaked at number 24 on the US Billboard Hot 100, at number 4 on US Hot Dance/Electronic Songs chart and entered the top 10 in several countries, including the United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, Italy, and New Zealand. The music video was released on August 23, 2016, on Martin Garrix's YouTube channel. On November 6, 2016, Rekha hosted the 2016 MTV Europe Music Awards at Rotterdam, Netherlands, and performed multiple songs throughout the night, such as her single, I Got You. On October 28, 2016, Rekha released I Got You. Both No Broken Hearts and I Got You were originally intended for the All Your Fault album. The latter peaked at number 43 on the US Billboard Hot 100 and at number 17 on the US Pop Songs chart. The music video was released on January 6, 2017 and reached over 50 million views in 4 weeks, and has accumulated over 264 million views on YouTube. Direction changed from a full studio album to a multi-EP project and No Broken Hearts was scrapped, making I Got You the first and only single from All Your Fault, PT1, released on February 17, 2017. The EP peaked at number 51 on the Billboard 200. In March 2017 in Dallas, Rekha began her first solo headlining tour, promoting the EP across North America and Europe, named the All Your Fault Tour, with a total of 29 dates. Rekha performing in London, 2017. In May 2017, Bay Bay Rekha, The Ride, a documentary which explores the moments which changed Rekha's life and journey to stardom, aired on MTV. On July 21, 2017, One Direction member Louis Tomlinson released the single Back to You, with Rekha and Digital Farm Animals as featured artists. The song peaked at number 40 on the Billboard Hot 100. The Way I Are, Dance With Somebody, featuring Lil Wayne was released as the first single from All Your Fault, PT2 on May 19, 2017. On June 12, Rekha performed the song at the Ubisoft E3 press conference, before announcing Just Dance 2018, on which the song appears. The second EP as part of the project was released on August 11, 2017. In support of the EP and American singer and songwriter Mark Ebasi's debut album, Rekha planned to go on a CO headlining tour across the United States, the Bay Bay and Amp, Basie Tour, in October 2017. The tour was short-lived due to an infection putting Rekha on strict vocal rest, with Mark Ebasi eventually going on a solo U.S. tour in March 2018. On October 24, 2017, Meant to Be was released as the second single from All Your Fault, PT2, with the music video premiering a day earlier. The song peaked at number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100 and as of November and NBSP 17, 2018, has spent 50 weeks at number 1 on the U.S. Hot Country Songs chart, breaking the record for most weeks atop the chart previously held by Body Like a Back Road by Sam Hunt. 2017-2018, Expectations. Main article, Expectations, Bay Bay Rekha Album. In September 2017, Rekha began teasing new songs for a third installment in the All Your Fault series, with her manager going on record about its release. However, it appeared plans had changed, as Bay Bay revealed through a tweet in November 2017 that her next project would be called Expectations. Rekha revealed the cover art for this debut studio album on April 8, 2018, and the album was released on June 22, 2018. Previous singles from All Your Fault, I Got You and Meant to Be appear on Expectations as well. On April 13, 2018, Ferrari and Two Souls on Fire, the latter of which features Quavo of Migos, were released as promotional singles along with the pre-order. On June 15, 2018, I'm a Mess was released as the first single from the album. On November 20, 2018, Say My Name was released, which featured David Guetta and J Balvin. In December 2018, Rekha was nominated for Best New Artist at the 61st Annual Grammy Awards but lost to Dua Lipa. 2019, The Voice and second studio album. On February 15, 2019, Rekha released her new single Last Hurrah. On February 25, 2019, it was announced that Rekha will be the fifth coach for The Voice's comeback stage for season 16. Rekha tweeted in April 2019 that she has 12 songs ready for her second studio album, and that her new music is inspired by Britney Spears. On May 1, 2019, it was announced that Rekha will be one of the opening acts of the Jonas Brothers Happiness Begins tour. On May 31, 2019, Rekha and the Chainsmokers released Call You Mine. The song is the Chainsmokers' third project using Rekha's voice, following their remixes of Take Me Home by production trio Cash Cash, and her debut solo single, I Can't Stop Drinking About You. Rekha gave further information on her forthcoming second studio album in June 2019, confirming to Bang Showbiz, I am heading off to the studio now and I am just creating, creating, and creating. She further revealed a feminist theme to the new music, stating that everything I have been writing now is very empowering and in your face and I am really excited about it. In July 2019, Rekha tweeted that she had a song called Mama, it was later registered with the music recognition app Shazam. Artistry. Rekha's musical style has switched with each album, but she has been labeled as a pop artist. Her songs span a wide range of genres, including hip-hop, alternative rock, EDM, R&B, B and country. She was mainly influenced by Lauryn Hill, whom she calls the queen of R&B, B. She was also influenced by other artists such as Bob Marley, Madonna, Blondie, Alanis Morissette, and Coldplay. Personal life. Rekha is a vocal supporter of the LGBTQ and community, and has described her own sexuality as fluid. On April 15, 2019, Rekha revealed she has bipolar on Twitter in a personal note to her fans. Discography. Main article, Bay Bay Rekha discography. Expectations, 2018. Television. Year. Title. Role. Notes. 2016. MTV Europe Music Awards. Host. Event presented by MTV Networks Europe, which awards prizes to musicians and performers. 2017. Bay Bay Rekha, The Ride. Herself. Documentary which explores the moments that changed Rekha's life. Pitch Battle. Guest Judge. Contest show which sees musical groups facing off against each other, inspired by Pitch Perfect. A Christmas Story Live. Performer. A live musical television program inspired by the film of the same name and A Christmas Story, the musical. 2018. American Idol. Herself. Contestant mentor and celebrity duet singer. 2019. The Voice. Herself slash coach. The Comeback Stage. Celebrity Juice. Panelist. April 18, 2019. Filmography. Year. Title. Role. Notes. 2019. Ugly Dolls. Tuesday, The Spy Girls Dolls. Voice Actor. Awards and Nominations. Main Article. List of awards and nominations received by Bay Bay Rekha. Tours. Headlining. All Your Fault Tour, 2017. Expectations Tour, 2019. CO Headlining. Warped Tour, 2015. Bay Bay and Amp, Basie Tour, 2017. Opening Act. Nick Jonas. Nick Jonas, Live in Concert, 2015. Ellie Goulding Delirium World Tour, 2016. Bruno Mars 24K Magic World Tour, 2018. Katy Perry Witness, The Tour, 2018. Jonas Brothers, Happiness Begins Tour,